Yes, students, in this video we are going to find the CG of an arc of a quadrant of the circle x square plus y square equals to a square in the positive quadrant where rho is the constant. The circle is drawn here. The circle is x square plus y square equals to a square. So y square is a square minus x square, and y is root over a square minus x square. That's because this is in the positive quadrant. So from here we can find dy dx. So dy dx is minus this x square is 2x and divided by this is 2 root of a square minus x square. So this is actually minus x divided by root of a square minus x square. Now if S is the arc length, then for y equals to fx, if S is arc length, for y equals to fx, ds is root of 1 plus, this one you have to remember actually, dy dx whole square, because the theoretical part has not been taught. Just remember this, that for the function y equals to fx form, derivative of s is root over of 1 plus dy dx whole square dx. So that is equal root of 1 plus dy dx whole square minus x by root of a square minus x square whole square. So that is x square. That is x square divided by a square minus x square dx. Now, if you do the LCM, then below it is root of a square minus x square, and above it is a square minus x square plus x square, which will be cancelled, and root over of a square is a dx. Okay, now let us take that the coordinate of the CG is x bar, y bar. Say the coordinate here, let us write x bar, y bar. This is the coordinate of CG. Of an arc of the quadrant of the circle. So what is x bar? What is x bar? X bar equals to integration x ds divided by integration ds. So this is integration x, and ds already we have found. Look here, this is ds equals to a by root over a square minus x square dx. So here a by root over a square minus x square. Integration a root over a square minus x square dx. Now we have to find the integral value, and what is the limit for x. Look here, the radius of the circle is a, so the x limit is 0 to a. 0 to a. 0 to a. So to evaluate the integration, we have to substitute, say, this a square minus x square as t square. So minus 2x dx equals to 2t dt. Okay. Now when x equals to 0, then t equals to a. And when x equals to a, then t equals to 0. Okay. Now let us substitute. So x dx, here 2 2 is cancelled. X dx is minus t dt. Okay. X dx is minus t dt. So now let us put here, this is x dx. So minus t dt, and below it is root over a square minus x square, that is t square. So root of t square is t, so divided by t, and the integral value when x is 0, t is a, and when x is a, t is 0. Okay, when x is a, t is 0, divided by, so here actually there is no x, so there is no x, then dx is, here dx we can write minus t dt divided by x, and minus t dt divided by x. X can be written as, look here, in this case x can be written as a square minus t square root over a square minus t square. So the below part actually we should not do anything by the substitution. Let's not do anything by this substitution, not required, because we can do it directly using integration root over of a square minus x square dx. And as you know, that is sine inverse x by a, and there will be at 1 by a, and this is from 0 to a. Okay. So tt will be cancelled. In this case tt will be cancelled. Therefore there is only dt. So t, and for this minus sign this will be changed. So this is 0 to a, and below it is a cancelled. Sin inverse a by a. So sin inverse 1, and sin inverse 1 is pi by 2, and minus sin 0, that is 0. Therefore, we'll have 2a by pi. Similarly, we can find y bar. Y bar equals to integration y ds divided by integration ds. For this case, y, the y limit, as you know, here we have found, look here, this is y is root over of a square minus x square, and y limit also a, because the radius is a, 0 to a. So integration 0 to a, and y is root over a square minus x square, ds already we found, this is ds, a by root over a square minus a square dx. So we can write a by root over ए स्क्वायर माइनस एक्स स्क्वायर डी एक्स डिवाइडेड बाय इंटीग्रेशन ए डी एस इज रूट ओवर ए स्क्वायर माइनस एक्स स्क्वायर डी एक्स विच इज ऑल्सो जीरो टू ए. सो नाउ हियर दिस रूट ओवर ए स्क्वायर माइनस एक्स स्क्वायर दिस वन इज कैंसल. सो दिस इज इंटीग्रेशन जीरो टू ए a is outside dx and this is a outside and sin inverse x by a 0 to a. So this a and that a is cancelled. So integration dx this will be a and below it is pi by 2. So this is 2a by pi. Now look the CD x bar and y bar this we have found as 2a by pi and 2a by pi. Done.